on drawing comic book art. Adams helped Miller get his first work on the comic book series of The Twilight Zone, which led to a few other stints as a cover artist at Marvel. This led to penciling jobs on Spider-Man in the late 70s, and Miller pitched some ideas to revamp the character Daredevil, a very unpopular character with low sales at the time.